We have been racking up their boots, and it's a rarity for us. Like, they have like the coolest sterling silver jewelry, and so affordable. All you have to do is negotiate with them, and you get such a nice price. So I ended up getting this beautiful bracelet, and it's like woven, all silver, sterling silver. If I get this in the city, it might be from Swarovski or something like that, and it's super expensive. So I can't wait to wear this in one of my makeup, one of my fashion videos, which I get to really see it close up. And I ended up getting this beautiful bangle, and I can sport it all the way up my arm, like that Egyptian look, and it's really pretty. His boyfriend, he is linking also, and he has this beautiful piece, and they're also sterling silver. And we tested it because we're in and out the water, and we see these guys up and down, and it's not good. I can let them know, rest assured. So, yeah, I'll catch you later.
The music is blasting tonight. Finally, this is where it goes. Playing some music. Get here in the room. There goes Daisy.
Hi. I'm gonna wear my pink sneakers and a white flowy dress that just represents vacation.
Here we go. Here we go. This is gonna be more tonight. Sexless. Because Daisy got her thing together.
And I paired it with a nice bright pink lip. And I used the Anastasia palette on my eyes.
Nice.
Kind of like a smoky, sexy eye with a bright pink lip. For the sexy, sultry night.
By the way, check out the bed. It has that little mesh, which is awesome.
I never been wrong.
Do as the Greeks do. Check it out, check it out, check it out, check it out.
Step in a Michael. We're gonna party all night, all night. 24 parties we hit in a row. So let me see your hands up so. Everybody know, put your hands up so. If you're ready for the road, let your friend them know. The atmosphere has vibes, and nothing can break it up, and nothing can break it up, and nothing can break it up, and nothing can break it up.
enjoy what we were doing, the best part of the day. What was the best part of the day, Chris?
Every part of the day was good. We got to spend it with each other. We had a good day. The beach was awesome. The weather was great. Oh, and we had a great foam party today.
Yeah.
We had a blast today.
Oh my God, it was so freaking beautiful. It looked like it was snowing in a tropical paradise. Like, I've never experienced that.
So. Well, we definitely got some footage for that. And you guys will see it. Well, you guys already saw it if you're watching this. So thanks for stopping by and keep coming by, and we'll keep bringing more videos.
So thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to like this video and don't forget to comment. Let me know what you guys think.
And subscribe.
Do you guys want to see more? Let us know. Until the next vlog. Peace, kitty.
Yeah.